is a video about having an MRI. It has been made by the What Why Children Hospital charity. Kirsten, thanks for helping me make this film. Can you please show me what happens when you need to have an MRI?
Yep, Susan, no problem at all. Okay, Susan, that's us done the safety checklist now, so that means you're safe to go in the scanner, but we need to do your weight and height so that we can program that into the scanner. So just a wee second till it goes to zero. Okay, hop on. Okay, good. And we'll do your height over here. Stand with your back in against. That's that nice and tall, chin up. Good girl. Okay, lovely. And just come forward. Lovely. Okay, so that's us got your weight and height now. So what we need to do is take all your metal off. So you've got your hair clips in. You need to take them out. Take them. Have you anything in your pockets? Any money? Any keys? Any phone? Nothing? Definitely no pockets, that's fine, that's as good to go. So we'll just go through and pick a DVD that you can watch during the scan, okay? Okay, Susan, so this is our DVDs. You can pick a DVD to watch while you're in the scanner, whatever you like. Lovely, thank you. I'll get that one for you.
What are all these screens for?
This is the screen of the scanner, and when we're taking all your pictures come up on this screen, and we plan one scan and then the next scan on this screen, and then we get all your images at the end of it to show the doctor.
Why would I need an MRI scan?
Lots of boys and girls need MRI scans if they've not been well. What it does is it looks deep inside your body. So if we're looking at your head, it looks inside your brain. If we're looking at your tummy, it looks inside to see what's wrong with you if you've not been well.
Okay, Susan, let's go to the scanner now.
Okay, Susan, we're going to get you to lie up on the bed, okay? Your head up in the wee cradle. So if you pop your legs round and lie down, that's great. We're going to bring the bed up, okay? Now I'm giving you these earplugs because the scanner's very, very noisy, okay? Got your wee buzzer here if you need me at all, if you feel unwell. Any problems, if you needed to speak to me, you just press your wee buzzer and I can speak to you. You're also going to have some headphones to wear because the scanner's very noisy, but you also need to hear your DVD player, okay? You'll also hear me speaking to you through the headphones. Okay, but it's important that when you lie on the bed, you're very, very still, no moving at all. Okay, kid on your planet statues. Okay, so although you don't need your mum and dad here today, other children sometimes like their mum and dad to come in the scan room with them so that they're not frightened. So we allow mum and dad to come in and they can sit up the back of the scanner, and when you look through the mirror, they can see mum and dad at the back of the scanner as well. Okay, Susan, we're just going to bring the bed down now, okay? So if you want to sit up and swing your legs round, come off the bed.
Can you let me hear the sound of the MRI?
Yeah, let's just go through and have a listen. Okay, Susan, this is the first noise that you might hear. Okay, Susan, this is a slightly different noise that you might hear. Here's another scan.
That's really noisy.
It's very noisy. Okay, Susan, is that all you need to know about an MRI scan?
Yeah, that was great. Is it okay if I interview some other children that have been for an MRI?
Yes, that should be fine.
Thank you for coming to talk to me. How was it when you had your MRI?
It was scary, but at the end there was nothing to be scared about because nothing touched you or anything.
It was extremely noisy, but then once you got the headphones on, it wasn't as noisy at first.
It really helped me that the police specialist arranged a visit to see the machine and showed me pictures of it before. The other good thing was that my mum came in with me so I felt more confident.
The other thing that made me feel more confident was there was a buzzer in case I got sore or if there was something wrong.
Can you describe what happens when you go into an MRI, Zara?
You have to lie really still. You can't move, and if you move, you'll need to get it done again because you're not getting the right picture done on you.
Thank you for coming to talk to me about the MRI.